In today's video, I'm going to show you how to get to Don Mueang Airport.
Let ticket machine over here, right?
To Don Mueang Airport.
It's my first time ever. Let's see how long it takes.
Many of my friends use Bangkok as a base cities, and eventually they're going to travel to different cities in Thailand. Thailand has two airports. Suvarnabhumi Airport and Don Mueang Airport. Most of domestic airport that you're going to fly out to going to be at Don Mueang Airport. So I decided to make this video to show you how to get to Don Mueang Airport from Bangkok. But first, you have to know that this is not a direct train to the airport itself. It's just a local train. By going to take a train to Don Mueang Airport, at least you have to get yourself to Bang Sue Gan Station, and there are two options to do that. I'm going to show you in this video.
Alright, we in the station now. Since my driver dropped me off here, so I think I will show you a little bit of this train station. Bang Sue train station supposed to be a big hub. Actually, it's not supposed, it is a big hub for all the train. We will have a long distance train going to different parts of city as well. But in today's video, we're going to focus only to get you to Don Mueang Airport.
It can be confusing a little bit because this is a huge station. Just want to point out that we are going to SRT, which is the red line, and MRT will get you here too. There's only two points that you have to focus on. The ARL and HSR is something else. This is the future development for the train in Bangkok. Right? Once you walk in, the SRT sign has gone. But as long as you follow to commuter train, or we call it Lot Phai Chan Mueang, it's more like a suburb train taking you outside from Bangkok. And that's where Don Mueang Airport located. There be a sign. I don't know why they don't have English here, but they say a red line, okay? Alright, once you walk out from Bang Sue MRT station, blue line, right? Try to find out another Bang Sue Grand Station. It might get confused because it's Bang Sue and Bang Sue. Just make sure you go to number 3. It can be quite confusing because the station is huge and there are different lines with different names. Even local get confused, get lost too. So stay around. In this video, I'm trying to get you to Don Mueang Airport by Bang Sue train. We call it actually the signal symbol is the red line. It is quite a long walk. Only benefit from this is you can save your budget. If you're traveling by yourself, maybe it is a good way to do it. But one good thing about it is that this train line has a big window, so you can see the both side of Bangkok on the way to Don Mueang Airport. Since we take subway, right, or MRT, that underground, so we have to go to the ground floor. And we have to look for the SRT line, as I mentioned. Just a quick shout out, okay, we are now in Bang Sue Grand Station. All you have to do is that go to ticket machine, the red ticket machine over here, right? We will get you to the red line. We're now in here, right? We want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 station to Don Mueang Airport. Behind me, this is the ticket machine. Actually, to be honest, this is my first time ever. I'm doing this video, right, just to get you see the pictures of how to get to Don Mueang Airport. My name is Chon. I'm doing this channel to help you have good experience in Bangkok and Thailand. So don't forget to subscribe, okay? Or at least like this video. They have English, so this is the bills that you can put in, right? And all the coins. Right, do we have to? Okay, we're coming by 2 person. And we're going to Don Mueang here. So So it said 2 adults, 66 baht. Now, since we have our token, we will get to the platform. I would recommend this if you travel on your budget and you travel by yourself. If you are like 3 or 5 person, it's better and more convenient to take taxi direct to Don Mueang Airport. This is the platform that you have to pay attention to, okay? We are going to Don Mueang, so now we have to look at platform number 3. We are now in platform number 3, but we have to wait for the train to come. We take it off. Let's see how long it takes. One thing that I like a lot about this train is that they have a big window. You can get to see the view from the top. Alright, we're at Don Mueang Airport and it takes about 16 minutes. Once we go down, there's a sign to direct you to Don Mueang Airport. It is a long walk from the station. We have to walk from there all the way, and the walk continues. One thing that you should notice is that if you travel with a lot of luggage, maybe this is not a good way to do. The train station is along with Vipavadi Road, and the Don Mueang Airport is on another side. We are now finally at Don Mueang Airport area, but the walk continues. And this is the airport gate that links with the station. Make sure you come during these hours, and the walk continues. There are some street food court along the way, right? They call it airport street food. Let me quickly give you some experience, okay? In case you're hungry and you need some food. Check the price and everything, right? The menu is quite local and the price is quite cheap compared to airport price. And the walks continue. And finally, we are at Don Mueang Airport. Hope you like this video. My name is Sean. Many of my friends from around the world ask me tips and recommendations of my country, so I make this channel. Don't forget to check out other videos as well or subscribe to the channel if you come into Thailand. If you have any question, put it in the comment section down below. We also have a Facebook group where you can give recommendations or ask for some advice. I put it the link in the description. My name is Sean, your new friend from Thailand. Bye bye.